On the 20th of August 1975, NASA launched Viking 1, the first spacecraft to land on Mars and transmit images of the surface back to Earth. Welcome to History Pod. The Viking program was developed by NASA's Langley Research Center and managed by the Jet Propulsion Laboratory. Viking 1 was launched from Cape Canaveral in Florida on the 20th of August 1975 and took nearly 11 months to reach Mars. After a successful journey of 500 million miles, the Viking 1 orbiter entered Martian orbit on the 19th of June 1976. The lander was released on the 20th of July and descended to the surface of Mars, touching down on a relatively smooth region selected for its safety and scientific interest. Although the USSR's Mars 3 lander had previously achieved a soft landing on the surface of the planet, Viking 1 was the first spacecraft to perform both a successful landing on Mars and transmit images from the surface. In addition to sending pictures of the surrounding terrain back to Earth, the lander provided meteorological data and conducted a series of experiments designed to analyse Martian soil and search for biological activity. Although the results of the biological experiments were inconclusive, the mission significantly advanced scientific understanding of the planet. The orbiter continued to map the surface from above, returning thousands of images and data sets. Viking 1's lander operated on the Martian surface for over 6 years, far exceeding its original 90-day mission. The orbiter functioned until 1980, and together with Viking 2, launched on the 9th of September 1975, provided information about the planet's atmosphere, surface composition, and seasonal changes that laid the groundwork for future Mars exploration.